I'm Fatma Mili, Dean of the College of Computing and Informatics at UNC Charlotte. Computing is such a unique discipline. It has played such an important role in reshaping society in every single aspect. It's extremely important as a College of Computing to recognize that, to own it. What are the most important questions that our research should be asking? We are an urban university. What are the most important issues that our community is dealing with? If you look at the research of any one of our faculty, all of it is focused or can be directly applied to some of the very important issues that we are dealing with today. We need to go beyond just educating our students so that they have the technical fluency. We want to make sure that they also have that keen awareness of the impact of anything they design on society. Our students are here to learn. They all come from many different conditions, and it's very important for us to be compassionate with them. The mission of UNC Charlotte was exactly what I was looking for. It's a young university, it's an innovative, it's open-minded, and that is so refreshing.